So here we've got a Volkswagen diesel that's been heavily modified, runs about 90 pounds of boost. It's got four injectors and a cast iron cylinder head, twin turbos, sequential, and suitcase intercooler there. I guess it makes about 490 horse at the crankshaft, and it's got big monster slicks on it there to take all the torque. So not something you see every day. It made one run and I didn't catch it on camera, but he's shutting her down for the day, unfortunately. But it's definitely something you don't see.